WQI, where tonight, once again, the eyes have it. I spy with my little eye the illustrious Sandy Toksvig. The indubitable Jimmy Carr. The incorrigible Lee Mack. Hello. And the hilarious Alan Davis. And I hear with my little ear their buzzers, Sandy goes.
Aye, aye.
Jimmy goes.
Oi, oi.
Lee goes.
Aye, 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 aye.
And Alan goes.
I've got a lovely buzzer.
Bless. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Captain Fry speaking in, I hope, a very reassuring tone, welcoming you aboard this QI International around-the-world trip. We have an impressive roster of VIP passengers on board with us tonight. International man of mystery, Jack D. Global phenomenon, Bill Bailey. Seasoned world traveller, David Mitchell. And from another planet entirely, Alan Davis. And gentlemen, if at any time you wish to get my attention, then please don't hesitate to use your call buttons. Jack goes...
Isildare to Inverness, gate B.
Bill goes.
We're on air to Istanbul, last call.
David goes.
Air India to Islamabad, now closing.
And Alan goes.
Unexpected item in the bagging area.
Welcome to QI, where we have an ill-assorted imbroglio of interesting items initiated by I. Here for your immediate inspection are the inestimable John Bishop. The inimitable Frank Skinner. The incomparable Sean Locke.
Thank you.
Alan Davis is also in. Now, this evening, their buzzers are intentionally irritating. John goes... Frank goes...
How long is this show?
It depends how often you use the buzzer. Sean goes... Oh! And Alan goes... Well...
Now, wait. And...
And welcome to an absolutely choice edition of QI, which is all about indecision. All in a dither tonight are A, Jimmy Carr... B, Rich Hall... C, Phil Jupiters... or D, none of the above, Alan Davis. Now, your buzzers are designed to help you make up your mind. Jimmy goes...
Turn right, turn right.
Phil goes...
Turn left, turn left.
Rich goes...
Turn round,
turn round.
And Alan goes,
excuse me, sir, is this your vehicle? Are you sure? Will you blow into this bag, please, sir?
And don't forget your nobody knows joker. And welcome to QI, for a show that's all about insects and other invertebrates. Let me introduce our completely spineless panel. Busy as a bee, Jimmy Carr. Snug as a bug, Sarah Millican. Knee-high to a grasshopper, Johnny Vegas. And banging his head fruitlessly against a window, Alan Davis. So, before we begin, we should hear your buzzes, Jimmy goes. Oh, it's annoying. Sarah goes. Johnny goes. And Alan goes. Now, don't forget... And welcome to QI, where tonight we'll be putting sliced bread to shame and reinventing the wheel in a show all about inventions. And joining me at the lab bench, we have a world first, Nina Conti and Gran.
Hello.
Peculiarly innovative Sean Locke.
Thank you.
The patently absurd Bill Bailey. And I'm afraid it's back to the drawing board. Alan Davis. If you have any bright ideas you wish to share, activate the light bulb in front of you. Bill goes. Sean goes. Nina or Gran go.
Me. Three.
And Alan goes. Welcome to QI, where tonight's show is completely and utterly incomprehensible. Venturing into the unknown with me tonight are... What's his name? And... Oh, you know... And... Oh, wait, wait, no, don't tell me. Finally, no, I've never seen him before in my life. our buzzers tonight are no less perplexing than our questions. Sue goes...
Who did you, Dada?
That's 11 types of wrong just there.
Brian goes... Or Ross goes... Alan goes...
Plasma. Bose-Einstein's...
Spread it really up your square in 2 feet. In with dirty old bag.
QI, where the composition of our panel is intentionally international. From Denmark, Sandy Toksvig. From Germany, Henning Wynn. And, from Scotland, Clive Anderson. And from God knows where, Alan Davis. Now, tonight's show is all about inattention and ineptitude. Alan, what is tonight's show about?
Inattention and ineptitude.
That's 10-point offer started because actually tonight's show is all about inequality and injustice.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. And so we unjustly took 10 points away from you.
Yes.
Because this is a show in which nothing will be fair from top to bottom. So let's get it over with and go straight to the scores. In first place, with minus 54, it's Sandy Toksvig. Congratulations. In second place, with plus 7, is Clive Anderson.
Objection, my lord.
In third place, with minus 60, is Henning Vane.
Don't mention the war!
And lastly, obviously, with minus 1 gazillion, is Alan Davies. Welcome to QI in my breeziest and most patronising bedside manner for a show that's all about illness, infection and injury. Joining me in casualty are the slightly indisposed Andy Hamilton. The disturbingly insidious Ben Goldacre. The seriously infectious Joe Brand. The terminally ill-informed Alan Davies. And to tell you the truth, their buzzers don't sound so hot either. Andy goes... Ben goes... Joe goes... and Alan goes... Welcome to QI for another incongruous ingathering of eye-related information, including income tax, inflation and Imperial Rome. Let's have a look at tonight's four eyes. The eye-catching Sandy Toksvig. The eye-watering Al Murray. The Irish Dara O'Brien. And aye, 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 it's Alan Davies. Right, well, let's hear your eye buzzers. Sandy goes... That was an ibis.
Ooh.
Al goes... That was an ibex. And Dara goes... That was the Seat Ibiza. And Alan goes...
Aye, 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 aye,
aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, Yummy Mummy, Ronnie Ancona. Happy Pappy Lee Mack. And the curse of the mummy's tomb, Alan Davies. So, why don't you give me a ring sometime? Dave goes... Ronnie goes... Lee goes. And Alan goes.
For sales inquiries, press 1. For customer service, press 2. For 2 hours of irritating music, press 3. For more options, press 4. For fewer options, press 5. To speak to one of our operatives, emigrate to Mumbai.
Thank you, Alan. And don't forget your nobody knows joker.
Nobody knows.
Welcome to QI, the quiz show that glows in the dark. Tonight we're peering through the gloom at subjects of illumination and invisibility. Joining me under the covers with a torch, a packet of crisps, and the latest edition of the Gentleman's Magazine, we have the enlightened Jack D. The illuminating Chris Anderson. The incandescent Rich Hall. And that bright spark, Alan Davis. Now, should any of you wish to draw attention to your brilliance, you can light up my life in the following manner. Jack goes... Chris goes... Rich goes... And Alan goes... Welcome to an idiot-proof episode of QI for a quite interesting look at intelligence. Joining us tonight are some of the biggest brains of Britain, the discerning David Mitchell. The judicious Joe Brand. The perspicacious Phil Jupiters. Alan Davis. And they're absolutely buzzing with intelligence. David goes. Joe goes. Phil goes. And Alan goes.
Pass.
Welcome to tonight's QI, where we're giving ourselves up to an evening of idleness and indolence. Joining me in the hammock with a large gin and tonic in this week's edition of Knitting Today, we have the inactive Ross Noble. Immobile Dara O'Brien. The indolent Jeremy Clarkson. And the simply inoperative Alan Davis. And should any of our panel feel the need to bother with their buzzers today, they sound like this. Ross goes... Dara goes... Jeremy goes... and Alan goes... Have another go. Hello! Happy Christmas! And welcome to QI on Ice. To keep us warm while Jack Frost is nibbling at our chestnuts, my stable is fairly heaving with red-nosed reindeer. Ding dong, it's Sean Locke! Thank you very much. And way out of the lantern of ninja, it's Ross Noble. And bless my whistles, it's that merry gentleman, Father Christmas himself, Brian Blessed! Yeah! As the old carol says, hither page and stand by me, yonder peasant, who is he? It's Alan Davis! So, let's hear your jingle bells. Sean goes... Very nice. Ross goes... How pleasant. Brian goes... Alan goes. Thank you for putting us in party mood. So, don't forget that this year we are celebrating. Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening. Good even and welcome to a special Shakespearean edition of QI dedicated to and entitled The Immortal Bard. Strutting and fretting their hour upon the stage tonight are the two gentlemen of Verona, David Mitchell, Bill Bailey. The merry wife of Windsor, Sue Perkins. And much ado about nothing, Alan Davis. So, let the trumpet sound, David goes. Nice. Sue goes. Bill goes. And Alan goes. Of course he does. So, let's...